Hey guys, நீங்கள் எல்லாருக்கும் இந்த சேனலுக்கு ஸ்வாகத்தம். நான் சாவியோ.
நான் மேகன்.
And before we start, I give you a salute.
For what?
For everything.
Okay, thank you.
The trailer that we are going to react to is called Salute. It's a new and upcoming Malayalam movie by Dulkar Salman. So I just thought of doing a fun twist to it. I hope you liked it.
Yes.
So we have Dulkar Salman in this movie along with Manoj K. Jayan, Diana Penty, Lakshmi Gopalaswamy, Sanya Ayappan, and many more. It's produced by Wayfarer Films. I believe Wayfarer Films is owned by Dulkar Salman. He's actually producing a lot of films actually, which is great. It's directed by Roshan Andrews. Music is by Jakes Bijoy. Let's take a look at this trailer because it looks promising. And we shall talk more after the reaction.
All details of the penalty with the immediate effect.
Sir.
Over the video, the Randandu Samutli, Jilipo Kano, judge in the appointment, every day you record from the woman, sir.
Martin Shiva, crime number 252/7.
I'm telling us, pretty little.
What's more important? Our happiness?
Our parents did that. Address did that. But she acted part of the total of the Chile album. We will put the rain out of Yana.
We will summon the police.
It's definitely a thriller movie.
I'm not really sure why it's called Salute, because you'd think it would be like a military
type. Not necessarily, right? Because even the cops, the regular policemen, salute each other, or at least like to their superiors. The thing that I'm not entirely sure about, and please help us out guys, is I'm trying to figure out if Dulkar Salman plays a cop in this movie.
Yeah.
Because did we see him in a cop outfit in this video?
I don't remember.
Yeah. So I'm not really sure if he's actually playing a cop or not. But if he is, that would be interesting because I just finished watching Kuruk. It's another movie of the Dulkar Salman, and in that he plays a very well-known gangster, and now he's playing a cop, which is like very interesting. But yeah, it looks very interesting. Clearly there is it's a mix of political drama, thriller, murder, mystery kind of a movie. So I'm looking forward to it because usually Malayalam movies are really great when it comes to thriller and mystery
storylines.
Yeah. And we've not seen any like crazy, you know, action scenes or whatever. So I'm pretty sure this one is going to be really story driven.
Yeah.
And I love like really good stories. And it's releasing this month actually. So I'm interested, definitely interested. Yeah. I loved his last movie, Kuruk. So I'm already invested. Any final thoughts?
Same as you. I'm wanting to see it.
I hope you enjoyed it, even though the trailer did not give much details, which is exactly what the trailer is supposed to do.
Yeah.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to this trailer, and all of the ways to reach out to us will be in the description box below, so please take a second to check it out. So if you have any request and if you want to reach out to us, you know, just check the description box. And that was it for this video. We will see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.